This was the first of the Bollington Festivals, which was held in 1964. And here we see the people all going up to the top of White Nancy, which one of the features of it, because it was floodlit, on the Sunday morning. Here we see a familiar face, but quite a bit younger here. Mr. Snape and his family. Someone coming up with a pet sheep. These came out a bit better. The fairground, which we had. And here we see the start of the carnival. Some of the youngsters dressed up as the follies. Church Youth Club did one on the building of the White Nancy. Here are they all with the Victorian costumes on. Henry and Lee's late. Time his hook that he had for pulling his sun blind down over his shop window. And here at the top of High Street, the parade was waiting for the tail end to go up Water Street before they proceeding down Palmerston Street. Here you see the parade coming up High Street. There we see Ellis Bamford and Dr. Cook's daughter, sister. Old Mrs. Jones and one of the lads that used to work with us at Jones's. Jean Davies, who was working in the chemist at the time in Palmerston Street. Auntie Mary, old Mary Murphy, or Mary Hartley, that's one. Ian Gilmore, who'd been doing some of the floodlighting on top of White Nancy, fell and broke his arm. And here he was just walking down near his old shop. Thank you. George Edwards and Tom watching the parade. And here on the recreation ground, reenacted the handing over the charter of the recreation ground to the Bollington people by Hubert Gregg. The person who took it off was Ian Oliver, the old boss of Oliver's Mill.